Today for my performance task in CLE and CAF, I will present the steps in making a confession. After the examination of conscience, we begin the sacrament of reconciliation by kneeling down and making the sign of the cross.
In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, Amen.
After making the sign of the cross, we say to the priest,
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. My sins are...
It is in this part where we tell the priest about the times that we have hurt God and others. After confessing our sins, we say,
For this and all my sins, I am very sorry.
The priest will then give spiritual advice and instructions to help us make up for the wrong that we have done. This is called penance. Then in asking for God's forgiveness, we recite the act of contrition.
Oh my God, I am very sorry that I have sinned against you, who are all good and deserving of my love. With your help, I will not sin again. Amen.
After confessing our sins, we say,
In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, Amen. Thank you, Father.
Then it is now time to say our penance. Panginoong Jesus, narito po ako. Humihingi ng tawad para sa lahat ng aking kasalanan doon po sa lahat ng aking nagawa na nagkasakit sa inyo at sa aking kapwa. Patawad po.
Tanungan mo po akong magbago
upang hindi na ako magkagawa ng kung anong kasalanan kanino man. Salamat, Ama, sa iyong pagpapatawad. Gabayan sana ako ng Espiritu Santo para mapatawad ko rin ang sinumang makasala sa aking. Amen.